Hey everybody, it's KK's World, and as you saw in the title, Sasuke 38 2020 has been announced. Obviously, I'm happy in a lackluster year of ninja news. Additionally, ANW Season 12 is finally resuming, but let's discuss the Sasuke side first. According to Masato Inui, the director of Sasuke's Twitter, Sasuke 38 has been confirmed and will most likely happen in 2020. A trailer was released, which I'll put my reaction to at the end of the video, so stay tuned. The deadline for entry is August 31st, and I have no idea if foreign competitors do the same. For example, Rean Cassidy, Jesse Graff. I don't know if foreign competitors are competing because, according to Jamie Ron's Instagram story, he posted good luck to all the Japanese competitors this year. So, who knows? Sasuke might be a little bit different this year. Maybe they'll only have 50 competitors instead of the usual 100. Maybe they won't have people in the stands. And, like I said earlier, maybe they won't invite foreigners. But all we know at this point is that there's a 38th Sasuke tournament happening, and that's really all that matters. Now let's talk about the ANW side. For starters, ANW 12 is finally happening. If you don't remember, it was put on hold due to the pandemic. According to a now-deleted photo by PRG North America on Instagram, they resumed filming with guidelines in place in St. Louis. Filming for the entire season reportedly lasted from July 13th to 23rd at the Dome at America Center in St. Louis. Apparently, there's a new competition format due to the pandemic, and according to certain sources, only around 150 ninjas are competing. We don't know when they're going to announce the premiere date, but many people have a feeling it'll be very, very soon. Alright, what's up guys? KK's World. We're going to be reacting to the Sasuke 38. Sasuke 2020 trailer. So here we go. Oh, okay, this has gotta be before because like there were no masks being worn in the live thing. They always do such a good job at editing their trailers. The graphics. Alright, that's pretty cool.
So that was just some updates regarding Sasuke and ANW. A lot of news came out in the past couple days or so I just wanted to touch on that. First part of my Sasuke 38 predictions will likely be out within the next week, or definitely by the end of August. I hope you enjoyed, thanks for watching, and as always, stay happy and healthy.